I think as a guitar geek, the search for the perfect pick is one that we are all on. And I thought my search was done. I thought my search was done when I found this little off yellow number, the Dunlop Ultex Sharp pick. 2.0, I love it. It's durable. It's not terribly expensive. I just love the tone it produces. But still, I was on the search for the perfect pick. Even though I thought I found it, new picks come out and you're like, oh, I better check this out. And that's the exact case with this next pick that I found. This next pick that I found is the Dunlop Primetone Sculpted Plectra. The Dunlop Primetone Sculpted Plectra. I ordered a 2mm pick, standard shape, and I am very, very pleased with this pick. Let me tell you, this is one of the first picks that has ever had me questioning my Dunlop Ultex Sharp pick. Now, I should add this. What material is the Primetone pick made out of? Well, wouldn't you know it, it's Ultex. So what makes this pick so special? What makes the Primetone pick so special? Well, on the picking edge, there's a beautiful bevel, a sculpted bevel that makes the pick feel as if it's been broken in. One of the things I love about the Dunlop Ultex pick, the sharp one, is that after, you know, 2-3 months of playing, there's this wonderful bevel that develops. But right out of the bag, it's kind of sharp and it sounds kind of crispy. Not the case with the Primetone picks. These are like broken in Ultex picks. And they have a nice little kind of a grippy surface on them that allows you to kind of just have a little bit of extra grip on that pick. Now, I really want you to see the surface of this pick. So I actually found a video with a close-up of the pick. So let's have a look at that right now. It's about 15 seconds, just so you can see what this pick actually looks like up close. All right, so hopefully that gave you an idea of what this pick actually looks like. It's hard for me to just hold it and for you to see it. But really, I was blown away. I was blown away by the comfort and the immediacy with which I could actually just use the pick. The notes produced are nice and fat, warm, but still have enough clarity to where they can cut through a mix. And I used this on the last gig I played out in out south of Livingston at Pine Creek Lodge, and I was really pleased with it. It felt comfortable right away, which is usually not the case when I try out a new pick. So I wanted you to be aware of those, because anybody looking for a warmer tone that retains a little bit of clarity, a pick that has some durability to it that doesn't necessarily break the bank, the Dunlop Primetone picks are a great candidate. I think I paid about, they come in a little three-pack, little envelope like this or a little bag like that. I think I paid about 12 or 15 bucks. I can't remember, but really pleased with it and definitely am working it into the pick arsenal. Fantastic picks. And of course, you can find out more about those at acousticlife.tv.